God is love.
The name of the song, I'm gonna be the name of the song is God is Love. And I just wrote it, so it's gonna be rough, so you guys gotta work with me.
What's that? Is it less white than that last
rap? Is it gonna be less white?
White.
Yeah. Yeah. Anyway, it's called God is Love. Like I said, I just wrote it yesterday, so it's gonna be kind of rough. And I think that's it.
I do to the Lord, and I gave him my heart. I give him everything I got, from my death to the start of a new life. I can't express the way I feel inside for what he's done in my life. Yeah, he's real inside, and so I let my emotions go and feel the vibe. I pause, and then I listen for his voice. You can hear him like a breeze. I can see him in my life, so I get down on my knees and I give him his praise and give thanks to the Lord God for facing the blaze and taking me from the devil when I was chasing his ways. You held me, you loved me, you know me. You showed me out of confusion and the way to redemption. Jehovah Jireh, my Father, for us the way that's been lifted, the greatest feeling in the world. Yeah, your boy's been gifted. You're number one in my life, Lord. The truth and the light, Lord. The devil meant for evil. Yeah, you're making it right. It's the story of a love that man can't give, but God is love, so we can feel love. A love that is so rooted in the law. Though you feel him in your flesh, you can feel him in your heart. It's the story about a love that man can't give, but God is love, so we can feel love. A love that is so rooted in the law. Though you feel him in your flesh, you can feel him in your heart. Though it's time to leave, this mission ain't over. This is just a page in your book from Jehovah. A story about a Christ man who died on the cross. Then he put you on his bus and you can go and say they lost. Your mission is to listen to his voice through his words. You can give him all your pain and your anger and your hurts, and live by your faith and give him all your works and live by his words, so your life won't be worthless. Every single thing that you did during this week impacted someone's life, like that boy in the street with that bottle in his hand on his way to his death. But you got about yourself and you gave him your best. You prayed for his soul, now gotta do the rest. You played with them kids, now them kids are the blessed. You gave to them families living in distress. You gave from a heart where Christ exists. Here's the story about a love that man can't give, but God is love, so we can feel love. A love that is so rooted in the law. Though you feel him in your flesh, you can feel him in your heart. Here's the story about a love that man can't give, but God is love, so we can feel love. A love that is so rooted in the law. Though you're living in the flesh, you can feel him in your heart. I was destined to fail in the life I was in, living life for the streets, living life for the sin. Then I lost it all and was brought to my knees and was facing myself, and I myself wasn't pleased. What happened to the boy who was playing in the breeze with a smile on his face in the future like the sea? See, life took a toll, so I'm zoned in this booth trying to explain what I lost, and what I lost was the truth. So many days of my life I was lost in the haze, trying to find who I was, like I'm lost in the maze. Man, I'm something amazing, may the truth be told. What I was thinking to myself as I was walking on road. You know that yellow brick long road, the wrong road, trying to walk it with a purpose. I'm in need of a heart, and I'm trying to make it to the end, but I'm in need of a start. Lord, help me, is what I scream to the sky. It's the story about a love that man can't give, but God is love, so we can feel love. A love that is so rooted in the law. Though you're living in the flesh, you can feel him in your heart. Here's the story about a love that man can't give, but God is love, so we can feel love. A love that is so rooted in the law. Though you're living in the flesh, you can feel him in your heart. Here's the story about a love.
That's it.